like. What I'd like to do is run it from the beginning so we can get some ambience through the whole track.
Yeah.
And also so that Chris can come in where he's supposed to. And also so that Chris can come in where he's supposed to. So we'll just run it from the beginning to get the ambience and the proper bass entrance. You cool with that?
Yeah.
Pretty good near the end.